Hello, everybody. It's Anyway, I'm in a great mood. Yeah, I got more RAM. Isn't that sweet? 32 gigs now. And it's faster than it was before. Much. That is, Fallout 4. We wanna load Fallout New Vegas. It's adorable. We'll remove this real quick. Check that out. Oh, for fuck's sake, someone. What do you got? Oh, you can't even see it. Oh, shit, hold on. How about this? Hot rail launch, we're back on the button. That's how many steps I got today, thus far. I mean, it's... And as you can see... Already pretty late. Right! I'm digging this weapon. So now we're gonna head back to. Need back. I feel like my back's gonna break. Oh, there we go. That's better. Yeah, I've been standing around a lot. And it's been relatively unpleasant. So I tilted to show you what's inside, but that's still on my laptop. Now I believe we go. Let's drop it. Yep, bathrooms. Up this. Other side? Downstairs? Ah.
A little busy at the moment. You mean give you work? No, that'd be a... Between... I can't say.
No.
A pleasure to meet you. I'm Dr. Thomas Hildern, Director of Operations, OSI East. I presume you're here about Vault 22? No, they wouldn't have briefed you, would they? Probably better that our junior fellows stay within the bounds of their pay grade, anyway. Vault 22, where to begin? All right, straight to the point. I believe that the inhabitants of Vault 22 unlocked the secrets of vegetative growth. Plants are spilling from their gate. No one tends them. No one waters them. Yet they multiply and spread in all directions. Find the reason for this miraculous growth, and I promise you the OSI will see that you are generous. Good. Vault down. I thought it was a fairly straightforward assignment.
Did Dr. Hildern this re- I shouldn't say anything. I know that. There were a lot.
Door to the vault. No, we're not going to be going off the vault. We're going to wait. Is Vault 22 really that close? No way. Yes. Oh, yeah, no. Where'd it go? Come on. Yeah, boy. Vault 22. Wow, that Cazador was harder to kill than every enemy we faced so far. Ugh, I really hate this. Probably because, like, I don't have a fear of insects. I just hate them. Like, like, I can crush it. I wouldn't hesitate to crush a cockroach. I wouldn't hesitate to crush my hands. I don't care. Like, I just hate cockroaches and insects. I'm just... And once again, I mean, like, it's not a fear or anything. I just despise them. To no avail. Oh, wait, oh. New coal. Oh. Is there really no enemies? I mean, I'm not gonna complain. I mean, I guess I kind of should. Oh god, okay, enemies. Well, it's good to know that, I was supposed to say, I don't think I'm supposed to be going down again. Oh, that's a lot of enemies. That's a lot of enemies. I'm just spamming bees at the moment. Fuck's sake, give me a heart attack. That was the most terrifying thing I have. Was like the single most. What the? Is what I need to do in this room? No, it's beneath me, I see that. Oh boy, I am going to get lost in here. No, are you serious? Like, I walk over this direction. So, oh my goodness, this place is a maze. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess we're going downstairs then. Once again, there's no enemies on this floor. I'm taking the 8-4. Oh, there are enemies. Come out to wherever you are. I'm gonna give myself a heart attack. Actually going to be the death of me. So paranoid. Where's that locked door that I went downstairs? Ow! Where are these things? Are those things? Oh, they're spawning in there, aren't they? What the hell was that? Yeah. And yeah, the heart attack is like, ooh. Run like the wind, sure. Did I close these? What's it last one? I can't help but feel like I'm going around in circles. Maybe I should head to the food production level. How are you alive again? Now, I honestly never done this area, so I honestly have no idea how to get through this. I also generally don't play a sound, so I'm not normally this freaked out. Okay, I've got to see what's behind this door. Oh, so paranoid. Oh, yeah, I'm paranoid. So I've unlocked the crew quarters. Doors keep closing. Something's actually going to give me a heart attack. More importantly, I want to fix the stupid elevator, but I'm going to name more kills. Fantastic. Yeah, I take it back. I'm fucking terrified of it. It's so freaking creepy. Like, they're so freaky. I think I want to do this off camera. Like, that's how creepy they are. I don't even want to do it on camera. I mean, they can't kill me, it's just the jump scares. For fuck's sake, yep, okay, I'm gonna end it now. Guest server.